All right, guys, this is it. All right, I open up a little bit of this stuff, kind of get an idea of what's going on, what it's like. I got 11 of these fat packs total. Okay, these things were $7.98 at the local Wally today. They finally did a late restock. Wasn't a crowd there. I got there after it was done. One guy is standing there with a basket. You know, he's like kind of like doing his little shopping. He's, I'll take one of these, and when we have blaster of that, a hanger of this, blah blah blah. It was like good old times, right? It was like, woohoo, you know, whatever, right? And there was so many of these blasters right here. There's like at least 30 of them. There was a whole display of these. I mean, I took 11 of these and three blasters. These were 20, 27, like 42 or something like that. And when I did the math, three of these would get 90 cards, you know, and it was still like $3 cheaper than one of these. The only thing about these is you get these orange parallels, okay? And you get about six per blaster, six or seven. I got to open two blasters already. I got six in one and seven of those orange ones in another. Okay, so it's kind of like back and forth with these fat packs. Okay, I did six of these okay already. I ended up with seven. So this is majority you're gonna get out of these. These are the see what it says right there, green and yellow laser parallels. You're gonna get one of these per fat pack, basically. One fat pack, I got two. All right, and it was the one I got to two with was the rated rookie. All right, so you know, if you get two, I think they're really, I mean, I wouldn't expect. I think if you're gonna get one, you're just gonna get a base. That's what I've seen so far. All right, so and this is all I got out of what, 13 orange ones out of the two blasters. I only got three rated rookie ones. You know, so not really following my way to this point. Now they haven't. As far as some other stuff that I got was my rookie ones. I did get some, you know, the good base rookies, the Raider rookies. Got them insert for the Jalen Green, Cade Cunningham base, Scotty Barnes, two of them. Another Jalen Green, the rookies, and a Jalen Green base. So we did get some decent rookies there. I haven't yet pulled the ones I'm looking for yet. I'm looking for Mobley, Suggs, and Wagner. All right, that's the Cavs and the Magic rookies. Those are the guys that I want. You can give me some more Cades too. I'll take those as well. All right, but let's get into this thing. All right, put this blaster to the side. We'll start cracking these fat packs. I think I may go back and get. I don't know if I'm gonna go back. I like these ones way better. I'm only like 5 minutes from the Walmart, R literally. You know what I mean? I got like one red light between me and, well, two between me and a freaking Walmart. I literally like these freaking green and yellow ones, and I would love, I'll have to see how long. I have to go online. Maybe I can buy the singles, might be easier to get me a Suggs, Mobley, and Wagner, one of those of the green and yellows. That one per fat pack, and it's been the majority of them have been veterans. I'm not really liking my odds too much. A corner, so it would take a freaking prayer, I'll tell you that. LeBron, Alex Burks, Durant, Bradley Beal, Fred Van Fleet, Butler, Barnes, Wendell. Now, I would take a Wagner and a Suggs if he was in that, they were in that uniform with the orange. That I would like to have too. So I take it back. Those I would like to have in that one. Because the color match. It's all about the color match, right? Color match, number match. Not one numbered card yet. Just these standard parallels. There's a second Cody Kispert that I've pulled. Another Jalen Green. You see, I pulled that one a little bit earlier. Yeah, I'm not going to print Usman. Did I not mess that up too bad? Kessler Edwards. That's one thing about the fat packs, too. I've been getting like four rated rookies in there. And I don't think I've been getting that many out of the blasters. There it is. Malik Beasley, though. Jason Tatum. Oh, there we got another one. See, there you go. What'd I tell you? That's pretty standard, guys. A Zaire Williams. That's not a bad pull. I haven't seen too much of Memphis this year because whenever they play one of my favorite teams, they blow them out. And I don't want to watch that. Click. Turn that off real quick. I don't want to see nothing like that. That's a nice one. I'll take that. That's pretty cool. Yeah, these things are nice. But see how I told you about that? That's the only time I got one before is when it was the same situation. Every one of them's got a veteran. If you get two, then the rated rookies. That means the rated rookies out of these are going to be freaking hard to pull. That's the case. I'm going to go online and start buying these yellow and green ones up. For my favorite rookies anyway. I'm going to send it on. I like the green on it too because it matches the CSGs, like the green labels. You know I'm all about CSG. So, $10.20 for a card getting graded. I love their slabs too. The casings are so nice. Yeah, they say the flip could use a little work, but I don't mind it. Slabs themselves are beautiful. Buddy Hield, Zion, Cameron Payne, John Collins, Terrence Ross, Jamal Murray, Chris Paul. Bassey, Isaiah Todd, Sharif Cooper, Keon Johnson. See? Veteran. And LeBron. I tell you, you get one of those, it's a veteran. Constantly. Saban Lee, Klay Thompson, Fournier. Brunson, Polk, Giannis, Booker, Dermott, TJ, Schroeder, Osman, Haynes, Carmelo, Jackson, Lowry, John Wall. He's still in the league? No. No. Miles McBride. Good hair on that cat. A Zaire Williams, rated rookie. Isaiah Livers. Trey Mann. Oh, there we go. There's a nice one. I'll tell you, I'm going to let it sleeve. That was a veteran. But that's a Cleveland Cavalier, son. Darius Garland. If I think that can get a 10, not a 9.5, if I think that can get a 10, I'll send it off to get it graded. I like that card. It might not be worth nothing to you, but I like it. Oh, we got a Magic. We got a Wagner. Uh-oh. It's in the spot. It's in the spot. Will it be? Still missing a Mobley and a Suggs. Ja. Clint Capella. Be nice to pull a freaking numbered one out of here. One more fat pack out of this and not one numbered card. That's tough. What's the print run on this stuff? Isaac, Bam, Randall. All right, here we go. Chris Duarte, not a bad player. Jalen Johnson, Isaiah Jackson. See? So the Wagner is going to be a yellow and a green every time. Enes Kanter. Great Expectations, Trey Murphy, and there's your Wagner. Do I got one more left? It's got to be a Suggs or a Mobley. One of the two. Nice. Oh, I wanted one and I got it. Wagner's a ball player, bro. I'm telling you. Kid's got that Euro step, man. He works on his three-point shooting. He can get it down. He can knock it down now, but he works on it. He's gotten better since the beginning of the year. Definitely. You can tell he's been working at it. He gets a little more. Honestly, but the coach is tanking. So they're not even trying to win. The other night they was playing somebody. They ended up winning the game, but they won the game by freaking default. I can't remember who it was against. Like two or three nights ago, earlier this week. It's like the first week of March, right? Second week of March right now. And he took out the whole starter, the coach. He took out the whole, and he's done this throughout the season consistently. 4 minutes left in the third quarter. He took out the complete starting unit. Brought in the whole second unit. Left them in until the end of the fourth quarter. They almost ended up losing the game. You know how many times he's done that and they did lose the game? And he just let it run. I mean, literally sat the whole starting unit on the floor, on the bench, the entire fourth quarter and the last few minutes of the third. He's done that throughout the year consistently. If that doesn't scream, we're fucking tanking. I'm sorry for my language. I don't know what the hell does. It's ridiculous. Yeah, they're not going to go anywhere. You want that draft pick, but that's why I think the lottery, if they want to prevent this kind of stuff, I'm a fan. I want to see my team win. I don't want to see you crap in the bed. At the same time, I want to see you get the first pick, so it's kind of tough, but I'd rather see you try to win and still have a chance at the first pick. I think every team that enters the draft lottery should have one ping pong ball. Everybody gets one, and wherever the order comes out. That way you could be the team that just didn't make it playoffs, and you have just as equal chance to getting that first pick as everybody else. That's what I think. You want to prevent tanking, everybody gets one ball that doesn't make the playoffs. One. And we'll see how it shifts off then. Because this, the absolute, what they've done, if I paid to go to see that game, and every starter throughout the year consistently they've done this, sits on the bench the entire fourth quarter, every starter, and I paid to go see this game, we got a problem. And I'm sure he's probably fallen orders. Probably one of those blind Flores moments out there with the ownership or the GM or somebody's telling him, hey, make sure you lose these games. I'm sure that's what it is. I'm sure he doesn't, as a coach, he wants to compete. But that's a problem. That's why I want baseball. Oh, this is a good ball player right here. Davin Mitchell. I've seen him play a few times this year. He's a scorer, man. I think he's really short, though. He's shorter than what I thought. I don't know. I think he's like a two-guard, but he's more of like a point-guard body. A point-guard and a two-guard body, maybe. A two-guard and a point-guard body, I think. Let's see on the back that says. Doesn't even say the height. Nothing on the back of that, does it? Wow. Okay. Like him, though. He can score it. There we go. I think the only one I haven't gotten so far, as far as their base goes, is a Suggs then. Evan Mobley. Bones. There's your veteran, Mike Conley. Expectations, Jalen Green. Now the blaster. Had to go off a little rant there. My language got a little bit out of place. Sorry, guys, but I mean, I just... Dude, this coach was doing this since the beginning of the season. Kind of like, I don't like to miss a lot of Magic games, but it's like... Sometimes it's hard. because you see that they're obviously tanking like that, and it's just that bad. It's hard to watch it, and I really feel sorry for anybody that's paid to go see these games, and they turn around and do that. Like, you should try to be competitive, because people are paying to see a competitive game, not to see you deliberately roll over so you can get more ping pong balls. All right, let's get it. Baseball's fighting for draft lottery and the freaking labor agreements. I wonder how theirs is going to work. Same ping pong ball system. Zaire Williams, that's like the third one we pulled of his. Oh, we finally got a numbered one. We got a purple. That's the now. No wonder we haven't gotten any purples. That's the first one we've seen. Number 58 out of 99. I'll sleeve it. Darren Finney Smith. I don't know anything about that cat at all. I mean, like zero. That'll go up on my eBay, I'm sure. No, anything about that cat. Nice purple laser. So, 11 fat packs and 3 blasters. First number card. Bagley. Brook Lopez. Uh-oh. Like Markel Fultz is in the orange spot. Beasley, Fabian Lee, Porter, Lori Malkerden. Wow, is this cat overpaid, man? I never seen somebody play it well. This cat plays soft as hell, too. Soft. You see him, you see why he's, like, making so much money, and he's got so much potential. But yeah, that cat needs to put, like, freaking some weight on, or he needs to grow a pair. I don't know what his situation is, but while you're marketing, you got to man up, or you got to get your body right. I don't know, because that dude be getting stepped on at a 7-footer down below. Stepped on. Like, just get out of my way. Markel Fultz, orange. He finally made his first appearance, I think about a week ago. He's coming off the bench for the Magic. He looks pretty good, too. He looks pretty well. Clay Thompson, Evan Fournier, Bridges, White, Oubre, and another orange Raider rookie. Usama. Did I get him earlier? No, I didn't. I was going to say, I got his orange one earlier? No. I don't know much about that cat. That's a rated rookie parallel. And they've been very elusive. Trey Mann. And a Joel Embiid. Brunson. Pope. Porter. Harris, Bogdanovich, Mike Conley, Will Barton, and Valanciunas with the orange. Another veteran with the orange. Guys, guys, guys. Stop it with the veteran orange. Vassell, Westbrook, Celts, Kyrie, Kai Jones, rated rookie, and Darius Garland orange. I got his yellow and green earlier on a fat pack. I got his orange. That one looks pretty good. That's more of a color match. Center nicely. The quality of these, I will say, this has been tough pulling, man. Nice car right there. Man, I get that one slabbed instead. I like that one more than that. Colors. Not pulled a big one out of this. Huh. Well, I guess the Wagner yellow, that's about as big as I got, right? Well, the purple, but that's a veteran. And it's not even like a star player, so it's like, this is definitely going to be tough pulling. I'm guessing, it's Donruss. The print run will probably be through the roof. Anthony Edwards. LaMelo. So the pulling is going to be tough. That means it's hit the single market. You know what I mean? Find the ones you want and buy the singles. Because I'm only keeping so many things, too. I don't keep everything. You can't keep everything. There's not enough space. You open too much stuff. You're losing your mind. But, I try to get every product. You know what I mean? I like to kind of, like, give you a first look, a review of it. And I like to kind of, like, do a blaster, or fat pack, a couple cellos or something like that. I mean, I do stuff, too. Probably the video doesn't even make it to upload because I drag my feet on it. And then it's really irrelevant because it's, like, a month, three, 4 weeks later after it's been out. And you know, there's like 100 videos out there of somebody doing a better review than what I could even do. So, Evan Mobley on the insert. Last pack. I need a Suggs still. Still no Jalen Suggs. It's only Chase one I'm missing. John Collins. Terrence Ross, Chris Paul, Kevin Herter. Man, I didn't get a rated rookie out of that pack. That stinks. Wow. All right, guys, that's it. I'm looking just to make sure. That's it for my Donruss basketball. I think I'm going to have to go back. What do I get, though? Leave a comment down below. What are you going to pick up? Are you going to pick up the fat packs? You know what I mean? You're going to go for these that are about, if you get two of them in a pack, that means that you're going to have a rated rookie. If you don't get two, you just get the one. It's going to be a veteran. That kind of sucks. I've done 11 fat packs, and that was the only time I've gotten rookies is when there was also a veteran. So if there's just one, it's just going to be the veteran. So real quick, my rookie inserts. One. 2, 3, 4. Four orange rated rookies out of three blasters that cost roughly, say, $30 after tax, probably 29 and change, whatever, roughly $90. $90 for rated rookies. You know, a whole lot of other stuff too, but that's all I can pull out of three blasters. Four rated rookies, parallels. And then the fat packs, $7.98 a piece, $8 times, 8 times 11, that's 88, say 90 something dollars as well, about the same. Well, actually, I didn't add any tax, so probably a little bit more. And all I pulled was three yellow and green rated rookies. Two better ones, though, the Zaire Williams, and the Franz Wagner. So, PC hit and a nice prospect one there. I don't know, no disrespect to this dude, but I think he was second rounder. So, you got to earn it, kid. A lot of bases. A lot of base rookies here. We got the Mobley base. The Davin Mitchell, I like him. The Jalen Green. Got a few of him. Another Jalen Green insert. Kate Cunningham base. Two Scotty Barnes bases. A Jalen Green to rookies insert. And another Jalen Green base. So we did get some nice rookie rated rookies out of this stuff. Not too bad. I wish these blasters were a little bit less. Even they were like the Donruss football, I think, is only like $24.98, say only. But it's like $2.50 less. You know, I mean, I think that would be more comparable because that would have put it in line with the fat packs. Three fat packs, same amount of cards, and it'd be $24. You know, so I think the blasters should be comparable in price as far as that goes. Should be about, make it $24.98, you know, whatever. But $27.48, you know, we still bought it though, right? So what can you say? All right, guys, that's it. Like, share, subscribe. Let me know down below. Blasters or fat packs? Where you at? All right, guys, later.